Morning people, how are you doing? Completely forgot to record an intro to this, but the other day I went to Crown the Empire. As you can see, there's my ticket up there. Not only did I go and see them, I also met Andy Leo, the lead singer. I also met one of the vocalists from Volume, his name was Mike. And I met the whole Coldrain band. Like, there's none of this was paid for. I just literally, after the support act play, they just came and chilled, you know, and watched the other band. So I just got some pictures of them and met them. I spoke to Mike for absolute ages after the gig. Such a nice dude, great guy. Me and my mate went, we were kind of just waiting in the venue for Crown the Empire to come out so we could say hi. We kind of just guessed they would or hoped they would anyway. Unfortunately, they didn't, so we just gave up. And as we walked through that door, who comes out of the dressing room? Andy Leo, baby. And we all kind of just like froze, like, what? And then I'm just like, that's him, I know him. So we said hi, got some pictures taken. It's funny though, because my first picture I got with him, he like moved because he was like, oh, we're in the dark, let's take it in the light. So I got two, technically, but the one, which is a bit rubbish. But yeah, the other one was really nice. He's a really cool guy. Yeah, that was brilliant. It was a really good gig as well. And I can't wait for the next gig I go to. So if you do enjoy the video, leave a like and subscribe and enjoy the rest. Take care.
I'm not afraid to die. Oh, oh sweet catastrophe, where have you been? I learned for you so desperately. Side of this panther, the answer I needed, the question I fear. I know light is your mother, the darkness I fear sits inside of you.
We were dancing.